I bet you're like most everyone else and you work hard to make a living. Chances are you don't pay for a product or a service without a clear understanding of what you're getting for your dollar. The most successful companies invest time and resources into not only making sure the job gets done, but also into making sure that the customer feels good about having done business with them. As a service advisor, there is a crucial point during the service process that allows you to do the same thing with a very small investment on your part. We call it the act of delivery, and although it's one quick step in our process to the customer, it might be the one thing that separates you from your competition. Let me tell you a bit more about this. As an industry professional, you could read a repair order without a ton of trouble. But if we're honest with ourselves, you've got to admit that it's not the most self-explanatory document. It's full of codes, acronyms, industry terminology, or just plain old car jargon. Sending a customer home to figure it all out for themselves after swiping their credit card for what's most likely a four-digit total is a recipe for disaster. Why risk any of this when you can take about 30 seconds to make sure it's never an issue? There are three big things you want to do here. First, show your customer the same level of enthusiasm as you did at the beginning. Don't just point them to the checkout desk and tell them to let you know if there's anything else they need. Next, review the repair order line by line and review the multi-point inspection. Go over anything they may have postponed and help them understand the true level of urgency behind each one. And lastly, thank them for their business and walk them out to the car. Don't miss this opportunity to go that extra step your competitor won't take. Not to mention that this gives you another chance to put your eyes on the car before they leave. You might catch something everyone else missed, or you might just open the door for them and demonstrate good customer service. Whether big or small, it's this commitment to excellence that will prompt the customer into asking for you the next time they come in. I'm Paul Dosescu with the Automotive Training Academy. Thank you for watching.